This is humanity's favorite building block. It's called silicon. Silicon is all around us. It's one of the elements you find in common sand. So it's no surprise that humanity has come up with a ton of applications for it, from building materials, clay, stone and gravel, to more delicate stuff, like ceramics and specialty glass. But in the chip industry, silicon is our favorite building block because it has a superpower. It's a semiconductor. Semiconductors are materials that conduct electricity, but at the level somewhere between a true conductor, like copper, and an insulator, like glass. And because it's electrical signals that make microchips work, these thin silicon wafers are good base materials for building a chip. But to make this a great material, we can tweak the electrical properties of silicon. We do this by adding tiny amounts of exotic materials, like gallium or boron, to the silicon. This is called doping the silicon. For chip makers, these impurities can give silicon very useful properties, like tunable conductivity, sensitivity to light, or even the ability to make electrical current flow in a particular direction. To find out why this matters, learn more in the next episode.